Every answer to every question is right here before your eyes. And now, you see it. Now you see it.
Thank you, friends. Thank you very much, everybody. And welcome to Now You See It, a game where the answers are right in front of your eyes. Here to play Now You See It, we have these five competitors ready for a fight to the finish. Now, because this is our very first show, we have no champion. So we picked one backstage by lot. And it is Linda Field. Linda, hello. Congratulations on being chosen our champ pro tem. And we'll find out if later on you can change it into a little more permanent basis. Okay. But now, as you know, if you can beat the survivors of today's competition, you'll have a crack at the Now You See It Bank, which starts off today at $5,000. Right now, though, we invite you to take a seat in the Champions Gallery and watch as these other players go to it tooth and nail to beat you and meet you in the finals. Let's get set for that opening game. Everybody take your positions. They were chosen, as well as your partners were chosen by lot backstage. And now that everybody is seated, let's meet our players. First of all, on team number one, in the outside or swing chair, we have Mr. Tony Stewart, a political consultant. Hi, Tony.
Hi, Jack.
Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. I understand that your playing partner is Ilsa Khan, homemaker, right?
Yes.
Ilsa, welcome to the show. Good luck to you,
Thank
too.
Thank you.
You will be competing against another homemaker, Lanny Abraham. Hi, Lanny.
Hi.
And Lanny's partner is Lieutenant Commander Bert Knight. Hi, Commander.
Hi, Jack.
And welcome to you, too. Good luck to all of you. Are you ready to play?
All right.
Good. They're all set. We're all set. So let's bring on the board. Here she comes. Now you see it. And now you don't. All right, here's what happens. Will the two outside players, Tony and Bert, please turn around with your backs to the board. Very good. Now, I'm going to pose questions to the two of you facing front. Search for the answer on the board. Signal the instant you can identify the line in which the correct answer appears. If you are correct, then your partner will swing around and have 3 seconds to locate the position and give the answer. Now, you score according to the position of the answer on the board. And when you hear this sound, that's halftime, and then you will change positions for the rest of the game. Are you ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, fine. Let's light up the board. Here is your first question. What might be called a Honolulu shimmy? Okay, Ilsa.
Line one.
Line one is right. Tony, turn around, find the answer for me.
Position two, hula.
That is it. Yes, sir. Line one, position two, totals three, and that's what you score for your team. That's how we keep score. Okay, we're off and running. 3-0 is a score. Ladies, here is your next question. What mister was Dr. Jekyll's evil counterpart? Yes, Lanny.
Line three.
Line three is right. Bert, spin around, find the answer for us.
Position 10, Hyde.
That is it, yes. 3 and 10 count to 13, and you're on the board. You're leading. Lanny and Bert, 13-3. All right, ladies, here's your next question. Name a kind of tiger. Yes, Ilsa.
Line four.
Line four is right. Okay, Tony, spin around, find the answer for me.
Position one, Bengal.
You are right. 5 more points for your team. You have 8. Lanny and Bert have 13, and we're off and running. Okay, next question. Who is the winning coach of the Miami Dolphins? Yes, Ilsa.
Line one.
Line one is right. Tony, turn around and find the answer for me. Oh, buzzer beat you, Tony. It's position one, Shula, Don Shula. Okay, you missed those points. Back around, if you please, Tony, as we come up with the next question. Ladies, here it is. In olden days, what might the brave knight have called a lady in distress? Yes.
Line two.
Line two is right. Bert, where's the answer?
Position two, damsel.
That is right. 4 more points for your team. You go into the lead, 17-8. Okay, ladies, here we go with the next question. What actor won an Oscar for True Grit?
Oh.
Okay, Ilsa.
Line four.
Line four is right. Okay, Tony, where's the answer in line four?
Position seven, Wayne.
That's right, John Wayne. 11 points for you. Puts you in the lead. Okay. Signal means it is halftime, and with the score 19 to 17 in favor of Tony and Ilsa, we're going to ask our partners to change jobs for the remainder of this game. Change places, please. Good. We'll be back with the second half of our elimination game right after this message.
BUZZR invites you to celebrate 75 years of TV's greatest game shows.
Boy, oh boy.
With special surprises and more of the games you love.
Yes, sir.
Come celebrate with us all year long, only on BUZZR.
I'll be there, I swear.
Back to Now You See It. As you see, we have switched partners, and we're all set to play the final half of our elimination game. And waiting patiently up on top is our pro tem champ, Linda Fields. You'll be down a little bit later, Linda.
Oh, I want to play.
Okay, players, are you ready to continue?
Yes.
Good enough. Outside players, spin around if you please. Good. Let's light up the board. As you see, it is the same board. And here is the question. Ready? A drinker wouldn't pass it, but a lawyer would have to. Yes, Bert.
Line three.
Line three is right. Lanny, spin around, find the answer for us.
Position five, bar.
You are right. 8 more points for your team. You go into the lead now, 25 to 19. And here comes the next question. What 1920s crooner sang with a megaphone? Yes, Tony?
Line one.
Line one is right. Ilsa, find the answer in line one.
Position six, Valley.
That's right, Rudy Valley. 7 points for your team, and you go into the lead by 1 point. The score is 26 to 25. And here comes the next question. Who was the first seamstress of the American flag? Yes, Bert.
Line two.
Line two is right. Okay, Lanny, where's the answer in line two?
Position 11, Ross.
That's right, Betsy Ross. 13 good points for your team on that one. You lead 38 to 26. Bert and Lanny do. Okay, here's the next question. What financial wizard did a lot of thinking on a park bench? Yes, Bert.
Line three.
Line three is right. Okay, turn around, Lanny, and find the answer for me. Sorry, take a look at position five. Baruch.
Oh.
Bernard Baruch. No points awarded there. You're still in the lead. 38 to 26. Spin around. Okay, next question. In the Bible, where was the first residence of the first man? Yes, Tony?
Line one.
Line one is right. Ilsa, turn around, find the answer for us.
Position 11, Eden.
Right, the Garden of Eden. 12 points for your team. You now have all tied up, 38 apiece. Okay, Ilsa, if you would turn around, please. Let's break the tie right here. Here's the next question. What was the name of Ben Cartwright's eldest son in Bonanza? Yes, Bert.
Line two.
Line two is right. Okay, Lanny, find the answer.
Position one, Adam.
That is right. 3 points for your team. Okay, that's it. Time's up. The winning team with a score of 41 points, Bert Knight and Lanny Abraham. Ilsa Don, Tony Stewart, we thank you so much for being on our premiere show. We hope you enjoyed yourselves. We have nice presents for you backstage. We bid you goodbye and good luck. And now, to the winners, I say, Bert and Lanny, you've moved one step up the ladder toward that $5,000 bank. Now it's time to play the semifinals, and only one of you will survive this match and take on our champ, Linda, up there in the finals. We'll play that semifinal game right after this message.
How you doing on your brackets? BUZZR Brackets continues. Stay tuned.
We are all set for our semifinals of Now You See It. We have our two remaining players, Lieutenant Commander Bert Knight and Lanny Abraham. Commander, I take it you're still on active duty with the Navy,
yes.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. I'm stationed in Long Beach. I have command of a small office down there.
Mm-hmm. And it's a small office?
Small office, yes.
How many years are you in, Bert?
31 years.
Oh, wow. Now, you, Lanny told me you were a homemaker. You also a mother. You have some children?
Oh, yes. I've got three.
Oh, boy, that'll keep you pretty busy, won't it? And now, Linda, I remind you that this is the game that will determine who will play you in our finals, okay?
Yes.
Now, Bert and Lanny, you played very well together, but now you're going against each other. Only one of you will survive this match and take on Linda, our Pro Tem champion. Now, on the semifinals, we play the game one letter at a time. The instant you think you know the answer, sound your signal. If you are right, you score a point. And the first person that scores 4 points is the winner. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
All right, here is your first clue. A TV series. Letter. Yes, Lanny.
Maud.
Maud is right. Yes, ma'am. There it is. 1 point for you. You've taken your first step toward those four important points. All righty, here is your next clue. 5,000 feet in the air. Letter. Yes, Bert.
Denver.
Denver is right. Yes, sir. That's what we're looking for. And you scored your first point. We're all tied up.
All right.
Okay, here is your next clue. This happens to some people at 5,000 feet. Yes, Bert.
Vertigo.
Yes, sir. You did it without revealing any further letters. You now lead 2-1. You're halfway there, Bert. All right, here is your next clue. A famous mother. Yes, Bert.
Goose.
That's it. Yes, sir. Mother Goose. Okay, you've taken the lead now. 3-1. 3-1. One more point will do it for you, Bert, but you can still get back in the game, Lanny. All righty, we're going to the next line, and here is the next clue. The leader of a famous team. Letter. Yes, Lanny.
Rudolph.
That's it, Rudolph. The leader of the team of reindeer. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. All right, you're back in the game. You're back in the game, Lanny. The score is 3-2. Bert's favor. Here we go with the next clue. A man who had an eye for graceful curves and beautiful legs. Letter. I can't give you the next letter because it gives you the name. Yes, I tricked you on that. Fife. Oh. Duncan Fife, sure. Okay.
No.
Your score is still 3-2. Here is your next clue. In a popular series, a famous television deputy. Letter. Yes, Lanny.
Festus.
That's right. You tied it up at 3 each. Festus. Okay, this is it. We're right down to the wire. We'll now go to the next line. Whoever gets this will meet our Pro Tem champ. Are you ready for your clue? Here it is. A wonderful pop singer. Letter. Yes, Lanny.
Wonder.
That's it. Stevie Wonder. You did it. You came from behind to win the semifinal. Wow. Really, a come from behind win. Bert, you had to leave there for a while, but you sneaked up and pulled it right out from under you. Bert, we thank you so much for being on the show. It was a great pleasure having you here. An honor, sir.
Good to be
Goodbye.
Here.
Goodbye. Good luck to you, Bert. We have a nice present for you backstage. Well, congratulations, Lanny. You don't believe it? It has happened. You have made it to the finals. Now you have a chance to beat our temporary champion and go for that $5,000 bank. Speaking of the champion, Linda Field, come on down. You're going to get in the action now. Come on down, join Lanny here at the desk, and we'll be back to play the Now You See It finals right after this.
Time to meet us on the BUZZR Casino floor for Super Password. Bert Convy plays pit boss. Pass lines are tossed. Will players come out winners? Super Password. Tonight at 10 on BUZZR Casino.
We are all set for the finals of Now You See It, and meeting head-to-head, we have the winner of today's competition, Lanny Abraham, and the champion who was chosen by lot before our
Good
first
luck.
Show, Linda Field, about whom we know very little. So, Linda, tell us about yourself. You're a housewife, I understand.
Yes, we have two children.
Uh-huh.
Live in San Gabriel.
In San Gabriel, you have two boys, two girls, or what?
A boy and a girl.
Okay. Now, you had a chance to sit up there and watch how Lanny played the game, so you know
very
what kind
well.
Of competition is in store for you. So, I ask you now, are you ready to play our finals?
Yes.
Both of you. Good. Yes. Let's bring on the finals board. Here she is.
see it.
Now, you don't. As you know, in the finals, you play without partners, so sound your signal when you can identify the line that contains the correct answer. Good luck to you both, and let's light up the board. Here is the first question. What animal is called the ship of the desert? Yes, Linda.
Line one.
Line one is right. Now, where's the answer?
Position three, camel.
Right you are. 3-1, make four, and you score first with 4 points. Now, this is very important. In the finals, whenever you score, you block out your opponent, and you can play alone, piling up points as long as you can answer correctly. After each question, you will have just 3 seconds to spot the line with the right answer. When the time is up, the player who is ahead will be the winner. Are you ready?
Yes.
You're in control because you got the first one, Linda, so this question is for you. Here's your next question. In the children's story, what musical instrument was called Tubby?
Line four.
Line four is right. Now, the answer?
Position seven, tuba.
Right. Tuba, Tubby the tuba. 11 more points for you. You lead 15-0, and you are still in control. This is for you, Linda. You don't have to worry about the button. Okay. Who was one of the famous three B's of music?
Oh, I know. Oh, line two.
Line two is right. The answer, please.
Position four, Bach.
You are right. 6 more points for you. 21-0. Butterflies are going,
yes.
Huh, Linda? Okay, you're still in control, Linda. Here's the next question. What king was responsible for the execution of John the Baptist? Buzzer beat you. I'll repeat the question for you, Lanny. What king was responsible for the execution of John the Baptist?
Oh.
Okay. And the buzzer beat you. Sorry, we should have looked at line three.
Three.
Position eight. Herod.
Oh,
yeah.
Herod.
No points scored there. This is a toss-up question, girls. Hands on buttons. Here we go. What free-spirited, passionate Greek was played in the movies by Anthony Quinn? Yes, Linda.
Put line two.
You did it. Line two is right. Now the answer.
Position one, Zorba.
You are right for 3 more points, and you're leading 24-0. All right, Linda, you have her blocked. No, don't have to worry about the button here.
Okay.
Here's your next question. During the Middle Ages, what type of defense was used around castles?
Four. Line four.
I'm sorry, the buzzer beat you out. That means you get a crack at it. You want me to repeat the question?
No.
All right.
Line four.
Line four. That is right. Now the answer.
Position three, moat.
That is right. For 7 points, and you're on the board. And now, Lanny, you have Linda blocked. This question is for you. What was a hit 1960 Broadway musical?
Line one.
Line one is right. The answer, please.
Position three, Camelot.
That is right. For 4 points, you now have 11 up there. You still have Linda blocked. You still have her blocked. This is your question, Lanny. What large river borders Korea and Manchuria? Buzzer beat you. Okay, you get a chance at it, Linda. What large river borders Korea and Manchuria?
Line three.
That is right. And now?
Position one, Yalu.
Yalu, right you are. 4 more points for you. And that's it. The winner and permanent champion now, Linda Field, 28-11. Nice going, Lanny. Thank you very much. We have something for you backstage, too. And now, Linda. Good luck to you. Come on up here. You're going to be playing our solo game today.
Oh.
As you know, it's the first show, so we're starting out with $5,000. That's what you can win if you break our bank. And we'll be back to play for that money right after this message.
Jack Nahr's next. I just love saying that. And hope that you will love this next play of Now You See It. Mark those ballots. Stay tuned.
Okay, I'm standing here with Linda Field, our brand new and first champion on Now You See It, who's going to play solo for our bank of $5,000. Linda, the solo game is played against the clock. You will have a total of 60 seconds to get 10 answers. Now, the instant you see an answer, circle it with this electronic pen and call it out for us, okay?
Okay.
But please circle so that we can see it on the screen. If you get all 10 answers, you will win $5,000. If you don't get them all, you'll receive $100 for every answer you get along the way. Now, if you want to pass a question and come back to it, simply say pass. The clock will start after I give you the first clue. Ready? Let's light up the board. And here is the first clue. Olympic swimming champ.
Pass.
A Midwestern state.
Pass.
Metric unit of weight.
Can I go back just?
No.
Pass.
French impressionist painter.
Pass.
A tasty flat noodle.
Pass.
Sweet fruit.
Pass.
First Secretary of the Treasury.
Oh, jeez, I can't see any of them. Go on.
A venomous snake.
Pass.
African Republic.
Tonga.
No. Champion bridge player.
Oh, Gorin.
Right. Okay, I'm going back to the top. Olympic swimming champ.
Spitz.
Right. A Midwestern state.
Go on.
Metric unit of weight.
Go on.
French impressionist painter.
Go on.
A tasty flat noodle. Sorry, time's up, but you did get two of the answers. Linda, I'm going to go back and pick up now the ones that you missed.
Okay.
First of all, a Midwestern state is Iowa.
Oh.
Yes, a metric unit of weight is a gram.
Oh, I see.
A French impressionist painter is Renoir.
Mm-hmm.
A tasty flat noodle linguine.
Mm.
A sweet fruit mango.
Sure.
First Secretary of the Treasury Hamilton. A venomous snake is an asp. An African Republic is Kenya. But you got two right, that's $200, and you will come back tomorrow. We add $1,000 to our bank each day. So tomorrow you'll be playing for $6,000. That's good for you and the other four players. And now until the next time, this is Jack Norris saying so long for Now You See It. Bye-bye.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for Now You See It, a Mark Goodson-Bill Todman production.